Alright. Let's get started.
Get ready.
Oh!
Wow, holy shit.
Are you kidding me? Whoever followed, thank you. Thanks. It started off really good. I mean, really good. Holy shit.
We'll be right back.
Ooh! Oh, this sucks. That was awful. You know what, I think I'm not gonna do the level up glitch at the end of this level because I haven't been getting good boards in the last few levels. Let's see how this goes. God. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, fuck, I missed the cube. Yes, court dum dum indeed. Yeah, that's how you use it. Holy shit, that was dumb. Man, this run started off so good, and now it's just suddenly, I'm freaking over a minute behind. At least I have time to save later in the run. A lot of time to save later. So this is kind of oof right now. Thank you. Ooh! You know, for being a gold, that actually wasn't too bad. I hope I could do that on level 29, but I doubt that. Well, that ain't I think you mean, like, you get a gold split where you got a gold in the PB, but still, that would be fucking impressive. Saved all of 3 seconds on that level. 3 seconds. Out of like 47 or whatever. Not saving any time here, where I really, really freaking need it. Jesus. Still a like, good chunk of the level to go. Where did the good RNG go? That was terrible. That was freaking terrible. Chaos, you should have seen the beginning of the run. It was amazing. Like, my God. I think I completed, like, the first five levels in, like, a minute and a half or something like that. Necromancy. Oh boy. Jesus Christ. I'm not gonna save any time here. Fuck it, I'm not gonna do the level up glitch here. Holy shit, best possible time is already at 124. Still going. Jeez, 3 minutes ahead. We're only halfway into the friggin' run, almost. Well, level wise, obviously time wise, there's still a long ways to go, but still. 3 minutes behind, yeah. Did I say ahead? Obviously, I meant 3 minutes behind. Either way, Jesus. That's the name of this song. Shine. Yeah. This is like the most beloved song in Bejeweled 2. At least in terms of the popular opinion. Personally, for me, it's like the third best song. But stuff very good. I mean, I love this whole soundtrack, honestly. Hi, Mario. You missed an epic beginning. That went to dog shit. Oh. Your beginning got rolled, yeah. could definitely say that. I think when I did this run, like, I think this was, this, like, when I got this in the PB, it was like a gold, and then I beat the gold in another run. Not saving any time here. I mean, this level was basically perfect in the PB. And obviously, my gold. Well, yeah. Golding level 22 again. That would be friggin' insane. Oh my god, I've lost 50 seconds there. Dominating beyond space and time. Oh my god. I swear, that's what I'm gonna have to friggin' do to PB this run. Cause for whatever reason, I just can't PB. I'm not allowed to beat my 134. Could be. But I think it's mostly the game that's just screwing me over. Yeah. Also, I wish I could have performed a glitch there, but oh well. This game is relentless for fucking me over, and Mario. Jesus, the progress bar is going down. No! What is the cube? Yeah! Oh my God! See that? Some freaking cubes. No, not yet. Although, barely gold of that. Could have been by more, though. The Wombo Combo of Bejeweled. No, that was last year when I had a freaking 241 times combo. Although I think another combo I made in Endless was more helpful. Yeah, I think I'm going to stop using the glitch now and just focus on making big combos. Or, like, you know, playing strategically. Yeah, of course, and then I'll go to do a run, and then freaking Boo Piper is gonna get like sub 2 max score. Dude, what's not astonishing is how freaking far behind I am. Sub 16, 100 million, you mean like sub 12 or whatever? I did not mean to do that! Alright, a minute to save here, come on, let's go. Yeah, I know it was there. That's what I wanted to do. I didn't do it for some reason. Freaking... freaking mental block or whatever. Oh my god. I mean, after that, I might as well just not even, I might as well not PvE, because if I'm gonna make a blatantly obvious mistake like that, then Jesus Christ. And the thing has started off so good, too. Like, I think at level 6, I was like 30 seconds ahead or whatever. Well, at least this is looking to be a pretty nice time save, but I mean, Jesus, I really wish I wasn't 5.5 minutes behind after that, after level 22. I clicked outside the window. Ooh! Damn it, not saving any time here. Come on, 52 seconds. Let's go. And we're not even halfway through the run in terms of, like, time. I meant to make the power jam! Okay, mistakes like that have also I think mistakes like that have attributed to definitely a good portion of the time loss here. That was almost another gold. A little bit.
Excellent.
Hopefully. I mean, we got friggin' a minute and a half to save on this level. Come on. Although, granted, I probably won't be getting a lot of that. I mean, friggin' 242 this level. That's insane. Yeah, 242. That's like the most friggin' insane level 27 I've ever seen. Probably. Although I'm definitely not getting that. I think I showed you that it was in a very old run I did of this category, where my computer was a big asshole to me. Christ, I'm not gonna save any time here. At this rate. I literally tied it. I'm not 130 best possible time. I'm not feeling good about this anymore. Green cube, I didn't see it. Either I didn't see it or I made a stupid move. Oh, I got that one. Yes, it is. Oh my God. 4 minutes, almost 4 minutes, and there's still a lot of this level left. Thank you. God, back to 5 minutes behind. I'm starting to wonder if I even want to continue this run. Actually, no. Yeah. I don't think I do. I think I'm gonna try again. Even though that was an insane beginning. All right, here we go.
Get ready. Go. Go.
Holy shit! Oh my god, that was fucking going incredible. Wow, that was stupid. I could have had a freaking power gem. I beat my level 9 gold! Oh my god! God, that was epic! Holy shit!
shit, indeed.
Okay, that's not too bad, actually. I'll take that. Oh, that was dumb. Eh, whatever. I'm going to try my damn hardest not to. No, I don't. Honestly, what even is that game, anyways? Because I know you play it, but I don't think I've actually seen you. I don't think I've actually seen you play it. I haven't tuned into your streams when you're doing it. That's okay. That is okay.
Excellent.
Nice.
I guess I could
think of 10 million points, but it's basically like double the length or so. At least to you I would probably recommend it, but for just like some random Joe, just like any, like for most people, I'm not really sure. I mean, it's mostly dependent on, like, what? There's not really, there is skill to it, but, I mean, I don't know. It's just really hard for me to say. I am really good at this game, but at the same time, like, not everybody, you know, is at my skill level. I mean, obviously, yeah, I don't know. It's just really hard for me to say. My God! Wow! Wow! Holy shit! Oh my God! That was insane! That was fucking insane! That is domination right there! Oh! I missed the cue! Oh, wait. Nice. Okay. I mean, still. That kind of sucks, so. But, eh. I mean, that goal, what the fuck? Actually, I overtook Mario's some of best segments. Which is even more impressive because Mario is like the top level, the highest level speedrun of this game, in my opinion. He has so many freaking records in this game. It's insane. Okay, we're not gonna go this level, but I don't think we should lose too terribly much time. Eh. No, his sum of best is very, very good. It's just I've managed to get more absurd levels than him. Alright. Not gonna lose too terribly much time there, my ass. Lost almost a freaking minute. Yeah, right? Oh my God. Yeah, gold. Yeah, golden boy. I'm only beating his sum of best segment by 1 second, which in this category is like practically nothing. It might as well be 0 seconds. So yeah, his sum of best is very, very good. Considering, I'm 18 minutes behind him. Or 14, but still.
sub 2 level 20! Holy shit! Wow! Wow, 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 wow!
Oh my god!
Now I definitely beat Mario's friggin' sum of best. Holy shit. That's a little more definite. This dude is demolishing his own goals, and yet he can't fucking PB.
How long until you beat BP, you donut? Maybe hopefully this run, but we'll see. Depending on how the fucking last, like, 10 levels go. Oh, I lost the lead here. I am not beating 136 here. This is the best level in the whole fucking run. The whole fucking 134. This is the best level. Far and away. And then you will get the 119. Oh my god, look how long is left of this level! I'm gonna be like a minute behind by the time this is over. I mean, at least my best possible time didn't lose. Yeah. didn't go up by too much. It's not like, yeah, 122 at this point, that's not too bad, I'd say. Well, 123 now, but eh. At least this run's been pretty consistently good up until now. No, fuck it. Why did I even bother that time? Jeez. I think at this point, just trying to do the level up glitch is only going to lose me time, so I'm not going to bother anymore with it. Chaos. I kind of hate that last cascade. Sure, I got a lot of points from it, but the thing is, I mean, that freaking cost me a hypercube. Also, this level is total age right now. Good time save. Well, I kind of wish I could have gotten a little bit more, but I mean, at least I'm only a minute behind. Like, jeez, I think at this point I was already like 5 minutes behind. That was embarrassing. Boom! That's annoying. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose so much time on this level. Yeah, I know. The first time I heard like when I was young, I used to think that all these three songs were like one song. But no, it's actually three different songs. Jeez, almost 2 minutes behind now. Wow!
Another one! Oh, fuck, another gold! Wow, this is insane! Unbelievable! What the hell is going on right now? Oh my god. Oh. Hell yeah. What the fuck is going on right now? What, 1558? Oh my god. This is insanity.
Alright. Come on, level 27, let's go. Let's save a minute here. Thank you.
Gimme.
Holy shit.
If that level didn't start out so fucking garbage, that would have been a fucking level 27 gold. Are you fucking kidding me? That was insane. That was so good. Wow. Oh, all those cubes. Holy shit. I will definitely take that minute of six. That 1 minute and 6 seconds of time saving. I will definitely take that. We are back ahead. Fuck yes. Let's go. Hell, I think one of those was even a six gem cube. I think I might have seen that right. I could be wrong, but still. That was epic. All those, just getting all those cubes in a row.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, here we go. That whole level, I was just imagining what my reaction would be if I freaking golded that level in this run. That's been freaking
9 of them. Immafor sub 3, yes, please. Can that actually happen? Unfortunately, it doesn't look like sub 3 this level is gonna happen. That'd be fucking amazing though. Come on. Yes, thank you. Fucker!
Excellent.
I think red actually would have been a better color, but eh.
Let's fucking go! That was epic! Look at this! I'm almost at 114 now! Holy shit! Yes!
Fuck, the timer friggin' went down a little bit. I could have had a cube. I could have had a cube in like a few different places. Damn it. Definitely wish I could have saved more time there, but still doing pretty good. I mean, we're 2.5 minutes ahead now. I mean, this is easily the best run in this grind I've done. Nice. One hour. Thank you. Come on. I wanted gold on this so bad, but gonna save a chunk of time here. All right, almost 3 minutes ahead now. Let's go. Only 5 levels to go. Gotta finish strong. Now, I think level 34 was a gold, but that's fine. Some of the biggest time save, by far the biggest time save is still yet to happen, which is level 36. Level 36 is atrocious. I could save almost 2 minutes there. Also, I think 35 has a pretty nice one, too, if I remember correctly. Boy, this level has not been very good at all.
Thank you.
I'm probably gonna lose a good bit of time here, but at the same time, I mean, how angry can I really get? I mean, this run has already been pretty damn good. I think at this point, a little bit of time loss wouldn't be too bad. If I can just stay like 2 minutes ahead, I think I'll be happy. Not bad. Not bad. I mean, well, I mean, I guess 6 minutes on that level isn't great, but I've had worse before. Certainly. It's been almost 2 minutes and the progress bar has barely moved. But I mean, this is a pretty damn good gold for me, so... I will not complain about losing some time here, for sure. But then again, I've also had a lot of even more impressive levels. So I don't know at this point. Holy shit.
I will definitely take that. That was good. I didn't even lose 15 seconds there. That was very good. Well, for me anyways, for Mario, that's like a 0 out of 10 level right there. I didn't even notice.
Go! Another one! Ah, fucking another gold! That was an insane level! That was just off the fucking charts good! I got the freaking 114 sum of best! Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? Holy shit! Wow, 1 minute? Are you kidding me? Are you serious? Holy shit. I don't blame you. I don't fucking blame you. This run has been absolutely fucking insane. Jesus Christ. What were some of these levels? What actually were some of these levels? Can someone please ban that guy? That's a bot account. Thank you. Why do I say that guy? It's a bot account. Oh, this all sucks right now. Jesus Christ, 3.5 minutes, the progress bar hasn't even gone that far. I missed the fucking cube. No. Oh.
Well, I was starting to get optimistic about maybe getting sub-hour or sub-130, but unfortunately, I don't think that's looking feasible anymore. Actually, no, it's not going to happen because I still have a little bit left, and jeez. This level was even worse than the freaking PB one. Are you kidding me? Oh, well, still ahead by over 3 minutes. Alright, let's go. Let's finish this. I mean, there was a very good reason for it. I mean, some of these levels, like, I think level 35 especially, what the hell? How many golds did I get in this run? Like, there were a bunch of them for sure. I mean, I got a freaking 114.59 sum of best. That is absolutely insane. I would not in a million years have expected it to get that low. Missed you. Jesus. God damn it. Oh, I didn't miss that one. Oh, this level is friggin' awful. It doesn't really matter that much. Man, why have these last two levels just been awful?
Level 36 and 37. I don't want 934 level 9, level 37. I almost said level 937. Point is, yeah, I don't want to spend 9 minutes here. I want to just end it and get the get a poggers PB. There's one, an hour and a half that I wanted so badly after that friggin' amazing level 35. I really want to, but I don't know. If the level keeps going like this, I'm not sure it's gonna happen. Oh, timer bar going down.
Piper in this category. I finally got a PB. I got freaking 131.39. finally, actually pretty damn good run of this. Oh my god! Like, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 golds! Wow, that's just insane. I can't believe that fucking happened. Ah, let's go! It feels so good to get that PB. Although I still kind of wish I was, you know, sub hour and a half. But I mean, I'll take that. Improving by almost 3 minutes. That's just what I needed. Because, like, That grind, I swear, is filled with so much optimism and hope and disappointment. That's just what I needed. Especially after finding out yesterday that, you know, work is going to be really hard for me because by governor's orders, all the restaurants in Pennsylvania, they have to shut down their dine-in operations. So work is going to be really fucking boring for me next week. So that cheers me up, especially after getting all this freaking golds. Like, what the hell? But yeah, thank you to everyone who showed up for the encouragement. And this was a wild ride. Some of those levels were just like, how the hell did that happen? It feels so good to get an actually pretty damn good time on this.
category, because I just remember back at the end of 2018, I was grinding and grinding and grinding this category. I remember my PB was, my best was 147, and like I was trying to beat that, and like I had two runs in which I got my first ever, well, I would have gotten my first ever sub 140, and then like freaking my computer was being a piece of shit to me. What, like OBS kept crashing or the video kept freezing. Then I got the 134, which, yeah, that was also a pretty good run, but some of those levels were just, yeah. So I think this run shows what I can do a lot more than that other one. Feels so good to, you know, actually have a really, really good run throughout. I just don't know what else I could say about this run. It was fantastic. But yeah, thank you to everyone who showed up for the support, all that. I'm not sure what I'm going to be doing tomorrow, if I'm going to be streaming this again. I mean, I kind of really do want to get that sub hour and a half mark, but like, this is already a pretty damn good run, so... Yeah, I think I'm going to call it quits here. Yeah. I don't know if I'll be streaming tomorrow or what I'll be doing, but either way, this is just, I've said it a million times already. That was just an amazing run. I can't believe all those friggin' amazing levels, like 35, I can't remember which other, but yeah. One last time, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next stream. Peace. Feels so good to get this PB, man.